Direct from Frankfurt, Germany, the Auto Channel presents exclusive press pass coverage of the Frankfurt International Motor Show.
President and Chief Executive Officer, Nissan Motor Company, Mr. Carlos Ghosn.
When we first announced our Nissan Power 88 midterm plan, we started the most intensive product offensive in our 80-year history. We committed to bring an all-new product to market on average every 6 weeks over 6 years. Supporting the growth across our three brands, this product offensive is driven by a complete renewal of our global growth models and, together with Renault, a complete renewal of our product platform strategy. The X-Trail we are launching today is evidence of the progress we have made. This new X-Trail builds on the reputation earned over three product generations for quality and reliability, enhanced by class-leading levels of value, innovation, dynamic performance, and premium style. Today's X-Trail is not only a replacement for this existing product sold across Europe and Asia. It combines the North American Rogue crossover to create a single higher volume global model. Since 2000, we have sold more than 2.3 million X-Trail and Rogue models. Together, the X-Trail and Rogue will be produced at 5 plants around the world and sold in over 190 markets. And together with other segment-busting vehicles like Murano, Qashqai, and Juke, the X-Trail demonstrate Nissan's consistent and relentless innovation in the growing crossover segments. The X-Trail is also the first model to come off the new platform architecture jointly developed within the Renault-Nissan alliance. The common module family of platforms will progressively roll out over the next 5 years, covering segments from entry-level cars in India to sophisticated sedans and crossovers for Europe, the United States, and China. Offering a high degree of design and engineering flexibility, the common module family enables a wide product diversity to benefit our customers while maximizing the volume efficiencies delivered by the large scale, I would say the massive scale, of the alliance. The X-Trail is popular with customers for its flexibility and features. This X-Trail, like the generations before it, delivers a new level of efficient performance. On average, across all model types, fuel economy is forecast to be 20% better than the models it replaces. The new X-Trail continues to offer features and innovations that our customers have come to expect from premium segment vehicles. This type of crossover is commonly used as the principal vehicle in a family. We have paid particular attention to space and functionality. For example, a sliding second row seat combined with a more forward position center console gives every passenger more usable and flexible roominess. The X-Rail is available in a 7-passenger, 3-row configuration, offering more than 71 cubic feet of available cargo space with the seats folded down. Inside, X-Rail provides soft-touch materials, premium finishes, and unexpected levels of comfort and quietness on all grade levels. The new smart cockpit offers intuitive technology designed to make everyday life a little easier, including the NASA-influenced fatigue-free seat design first launched in the new Altima last year. The premium feel continues with the dynamic driving experience, reflecting investments made in a new drivetrains, including the latest generation of our Xtronic CVT. With its cleaner and more fuel-efficient gasoline and diesel engines, X-Rail carries the Nissan Pure Drive badge, signifying low emissions and good fuel economy. Joining X-Rail at the show today is another important new product that will contribute towards Nissan's goal of being the number one Asian brand in Europe by 2016. This new vehicle is the ENV200 electric van, and it is the second of 4 zero-emission products that Nissan will launch during our midterm plan. With the Nissan Leaf, already the best-selling electric vehicle in history, and the Lion recently passing the 100,000 EV sales milestone, our strategy to pioneer mass-marketed electric vehicles is on track. The ENV200 shown here reflects the growing global demand for zero-emission taxis. From New York to Amsterdam, Zurich, Tokyo, and Hong Kong, we are seeing increasing use of electric vehicles as clean, practical, and cost-effective taxis. I would like to thank Barcelona Mayor Shafir Trias, who has joined us here today. Together with his city colleagues, it was his support and foresight that will enable Barcelona to become the first city to use the ENV200 as a taxi and bring zero-emission mobility to their city. Whether it's clean mobility for progressive cities or our pledge to bring autonomous vehicles to market by 2020, our company is powering ahead like no other time in our 80-year history. You can continue to expect the best from Nissan.
Thanks for watching The Auto Channel. For more great coverage of all major motor events, visit theautochannel.com, the internet's most complete and comprehensive automotive resource.